It's been a direct battle between Modi and Mamata. At least it is being billed as a presidential-style clash. Taking on the Bengal chief minister today was the BJP president. Amit Shah said that Mamata Banerjee should get used to the prime ministership of Modi for the next 5 years. This is in response to Mamata's recent statements. She refused to meet the prime minister on Cyclone Fani. She said she doesn't consider Modi prime minister anymore. Amit Shah has slammed her also for threatening to arrest a man who said Jai Shri Ram.
मैं ममता दीदी को पूछना चाहता हूँ ममता दीदी श्री राम का नाम अगर भारत में नहीं लेंगे तो कहाँ पाकिस्तान में लेंगे आप लोग मेरे साथ संघर्ष करने के लिए तैयार हो क्या जय श्री राम जय जय श्री राम अब ममता दीदी आपसे जो मन पड़ता है उखाड़ लो मैंने इस मन से जय श्री राम का नारा लगाया है आपसे जो दफाएं लगती है वो लगा दो मगर आप हमें हमारी संस्कृति से विमुख नहीं कर सकते
Shah was unrelenting in his attacks. He said Mamata Banerjee did not pass on the money the central government gave for her state. He also said that the BJP will win 23 out of 42 seats in West Bengal.
23 tarikh ko Mamata Didi kitna bhi atyachar kar lo hamari railiyon ko rokne ka prayas kar lo jhoot phailao kuch bhi kar lo मगर 23 तारीख को 23 से ज्यादा सीटें भारतीय जनता पार्टी